my fuck. What am I gonna do now? You know what's gonna happen. They're gonna come back crying, needing you, but they fucked everything up. So thank God they're out of your fucking life, right? Sam Rivers! It's that bass line right there.
Told ya. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me.
Yeah. I'm flattered. very much. Hey, ladies! What? Whoa, look back there, guys. I don't know what to tell you. It's one of those nights. We're just having a good time, right? I want to thank all you ladies for coming out tonight. I know this is some crazy shit, but if there were no ladies here, we wouldn't want to do it. I mean, all dudes, we're going to turn the party knob up just a little bit more. We're going to notch it up to about 11 right now, okay? Explain to you one thing. When I say I did it all for the nookie, I really did it because I was obsessed with this one girl's vagina. It was out of control. I was young. And she shit all over me, not literally. She was fucking my friends and just all kinds of crazy shit. But I just couldn't leave her because it was so fucking good. So that's what this song's about. Okay? Being addicted to your partner's sex. It's not for you, Jagger. It's too fucking, crazy. We did it all for the nookie, Dom! Yo, Cindy, you ready? 3, 2, 1, bring it on! too serious.
Tonight, Sydney.